Alright, welcome back, and we are going to do a Galactic Conquest. I love playing as the droids. So, we're going to go ahead and do that.
Launching Tatooine invasion.
Yeah. I think probably on all the hours I spent on this game, Galactic Conquest is definitely where I spent the most of it. The turn-based strategy elements of it combined with the on-the-ground fighting. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be great. So excited. You know, this could be a thing I go back to, as well. I could see myself coming back to playing this as a comfort game, or when I'm kind of between games on Thursdays. Where's that health droid? Now look how much wider that circle is. It's fine, we're gaining one over here.
Your Confederacy is in control of another command post. A command post has fallen into enemy hands.
Yeah, and we get to listen to this droid general, I guess. Dictate orders. Come on.
Your Confederacy is in control of another command post.
Don't like that. Okay.
Hostile reinforcement count is dropping. We've lost control of the command post.
Give me the command post, man. All these Jawas running around. Roger, roger, man. Maybe if I get, I have a friend in mind that we could maybe get him in here and do a galactic conquest against each other. But he'd have to drive all the way up here to make that work. Be cool though. Be a fun little.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
There we go. I think the money play here.
Check your fire.
We've lost control of the command post.
Is to. Nope. 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 There we go. Is to save up and get droidicas. Alright. I had the math all done in my head at one point on how many enemies you had to take out per death on average. To win the game. I guess to win the individual round.
Nope. Control of the command post.
There we go. Come Come on, take control. Because right now they're already getting sped pretty thin, I would say. Okay. You know, I should have written it down. There's something. Going into the stream, there was something I wanted to talk about. But I don't quite remember what.
A command post is under Confederacy control.
Hooray.
Reinforcements are thinning.
Yeah, they're pretty much done at this point. There ain't much they can do.
Victory is ours!
Yeah. It would take something real nutty.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
For us to lose
the command
us.
Post has fallen into enemy hands. We've lost control of the command post.
Roman!
Yeah, they announced supers as,
command post under enemy control.
I may mean this comment, right?
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Okay, so reinforcements are being depleted at the 50 troop mark. That's good to know.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post.
I wonder if this voice, whoever did the droid voice on this game, or that droid general voice, did double duty anywhere else. Because I.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post.
I get the feeling.
Enemy reinforcements are thinning.
That the budget on this game wasn't.
Enemy reinforcements are thinning.
Like, don't get me wrong, they probably had a decent budget. It was a AAA Star Wars game at the time.
Hostile reinforcement count is dropping.
But in comparison to now.
Is in control of another command post.
Yeah, there we go. Oh.
Under Confederacy control.
Yeah, there you go.
Roger, roger.
If I remember right, you take your easy wins early. Get a bigger variety in soldiers going. Buy some upgrades. Win, obviously. Ba-ba. Cool. Next. Okay, I'm gonna close out of that app.
Payment right. Deposited by CIS for Tatooine pacification.
Yay. Okay. I don't wanna fight you in space. But I gotta. Did it freeze? No. Okay. So the quickest way to end these space fights is to literally go down into their ship and done blow it up. I think Kamino is a good target. Okay. Oh, I only have the pilot droid. Roger, roger. Wait, which way am I going? Did I straight up go the wrong way? I'm confused. Oh, it's that way. Oh yeah, because it's a point-based victory system. I think getting rid of these nets you an okay amount of points. No, stop it. Stop it. Okay. That's cool.
I
want something faster. There we go. Maybe just straight up get in there. I don't think I've ever lost at...
Okay. Enemy craft behind you.
So definitely need to get rid of those big ships first.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck. Enemy target behind you.
Which way am I looking? There we go. So probably taking the outside one out first.
Stop that,
I once did this because, you know, it's all point based. So taking out your shield, the shields is worth X amount of points. Taking out, you know, the weapon targeting system is worth X amount of points. I once played it to see how long it would take you to win purely by doing fighter to fighter combat and getting all your points that way. It takes too long. I spent, I want to say probably the better part of a Saturday afternoon as a kid trying to do that. Come on, just explode. There we go. Now get rid of this one. And down. Nope. I'm not gonna get done exploding. I mean, this thing almost has to be dead by now, right? There we go. Now I can more safely go straight for it. No, land. Go. Okay. It's fine, whatever. Excuse me, pardon me. No, excuse me. Don't be rude about it. Excuse me. Okay. Now there's an auto turret there. Oh, there is one there. That doesn't matter. Can't reach me here. Two.
Their shields have been disabled.
There we go. Shields are out.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Engines out. Gotta restock here a little bit. I don't think this one counts for points, but I think it does get rid of,
Their other turret defenses have been disabled.
Yeah, turrets.
Have been disabled.
Oh, that's wonderful. And explode. Come on. Do it.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Now, I think the last thing to do... I'm getting rid of that. Turret. Definitely be helpful to my cause. It's fine, their shields are down. Jump in a bomber. Get the last thing done. If I remember right, as the CIS. Oh, that's what I wanted to talk about. So the name CIS, Confederacy of Independent Systems. aren't you pretty much no longer an independent system? Or you're part of a confederacy? Eh, whatever. Yay, win. If you, I don't know if you guys can hear that. Yeah, the engine sound's still going. This game has funny audio glitches. Okay.
Here we go. The CIS has received credits for defending our D. Please select a fleet to command.
All right.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Okay. Yeah.
Please select a fleet to command.
Camino.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Oh, who is it though? It's Django. That's not great. But I think
auto turret bonus purchase.
That
garrison bonus purchase.
And that
select a unit to manufacture.
Oh, I don't have enough money. So what would be handy here? Probably an engineer droid.
Please select a fleet to command. Commencing. Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Yeah. Extra troops would be good. Because I think Camino is worth a good bit of money. And I think as a recurring turn-by-turn bonus, it's worth more than the other planets. I could be completely wrong on that. This is me going off of at least... I mean, I guess I played a couple games of this in college. But my friend was so much better at... at the game than I was.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
He's just so much better at shooters than I was. That wasn't even fun. Oh, dang it. Okay. No, this way, please. Come on, go for the headshot. Ba-ba-ba. I'm gonna be upset if I get copyright struck for any of the Star Wars audio. Considering I think I probably sold that guy earlier, I'm buying a copy of this on Steam. I wonder who... the money for this even goes to at this point. Because I don't think LucasArts still exists. And I don't think Pandemic Studios still exists. Oops. So where does the money from this go? Probably to whoever owns the rights, which would be... Disney, who I imagine also got the gaming back catalog. And the bear. G-Mini. There we go. I can push a little harder. Yeah, this is what I like. There's a... when you get on a killing streak here, it feels really good. Maybe you should have bought another unit instead of spending the money on the armor and all that, but... But for the sake of Kamino, I think we'll probably turn out fine. Explode. There we go. Yeah, we are clear to have them in the numbers. I want to get that command post, though. Because if I can split them between the two left and right command posts.
Take out that battle droid!
I think that'd be pretty easy to clear out from there. Then again, this might just be one where, I win by taking out all their troops and not necessarily the strategic victory. Man, I should have went forward. Yeah, look at that, we're 20 troops ahead. And we have the bonus garrison. Just in case. Oh, get there, get there. Ah, I don't think I'm gonna capture, but that walkway is a lot of kills in a row. Oh, I have an engineer though, so I can fix this turret at least. That's one thing the Clone Wars TV show was really good at, was showing just how scary super battle droids could be. Because in the movies, they were just a new design, a new toy, you know? But where is that turret? There we go, there we go, there we go. I'm just gonna leave that there.
We've got droids!
I guess there was no turret to repair. Maybe after a turret's been gone for X amount of time and no longer can be repaired? That seems kind of silly though. Okay. There we go. Back that direction. Ooh, they're actually making a pretty decent push right now. Never mind, it's not gonna work, but it's nice to see him try. I forgot about the tri-shot. It acts basically as a little shotgun. Oh yeah, we got this in the bag. Rapid expansion into Kamino was a good idea. I want to get this captured before the end of the round. I know I'm probably not going to, but it'd be neat. It would feel good. But they might be all the way depleted before I even get the chance. I like the apocryphal warnings as you're winning by a landslide. Healy droid? No. Yes. Ah. Man. Okay. Yeah, 8 more to kill. they'll be down before we even get the chance to capture.
Check your fire! They sent in the supers!
Ah! Come on! Eight to 34, gee, I wonder. And it's not even, that's without the garrison behind me. Yeah, I think they're so spread out now. I can capture this. But I want to go healed up first. There we go. Yeah, we got him. Yeah, that felt good.
Reinforcement count is dropping. The Confederacy is in control of another command post.
Take him out. Last guy. There we go. That should be worth a decent amount of credits. Let's buy some more infantry. Maybe I'll have enough for a droidica. Because those things are killer. I feel bad. I probably shouldn't have done it, but I ate all my Cheetos last night. So I felt terrible this past morning.
Payment accepted by CIS for conquering of Camino.
Alright. No save. No save. Yeah, lots of credits. New ship, where are you going? Yeah.
All fleets on standby.
They ain't a threat.
Select a unit to manufacture.
Oh.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Let's go there. Where are they attacking? Geonosis? Utapau.
Energy boost bonus activated.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I guess auto turns. Cool. Well, I'm going to call that episode there. The stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday, both here on the YouTube channel and over at Twitch at Cozy Blanky Gaming. And next episode, we will continue with this Galactic Conquest and go for Utapau. I'll see you in the future.
Won't you please help?